In this video, I am going to explain the transform domain approach to analysis of convolutional encoder. Transform domain approach. Transform domain approach. Approach to analysis of convolutional encoder. Diagram. General diagram of that convolutional encoder is this one is M1, M2, M input to the convolutional encoder. Input message vector m is m0 m1 m2 mk-1. This one is present message bit, present message bit. These bits are represents the state of the encoder. State of the encoder. These are the, all these bits are stored in the shift register combined by using modulo 2 adders. This one M bit is connected to first modulo 2 adder, next M1, next M2, and so on so forth. The output of this modulo 2 adder, first modulo 2 adder is X of 1. Generator sequence is represented by GF1. Next, this is the second modulo 2 adder. Output of the second modulo 2 adder is X of 2. Generator sequence is G of 2. The connections to the second modulo 2 adder is like that. So on. This one. This is the last modulo 2 adder. The output is X of n. Generator sequence of that last modulo 2 adder is G of n. The connections are like that. Last. First point here is, let message vector be m is equal to m0 m1 m2 up to mk-1, where k is the number of bits in the message vector. Convert this message vector into polynomial form of the above message vector m is here. This one is LSB, that is MSB. Here we use a variable, arbitrary variable is the D, capital D. Here, M naught into D power 0 is 1, need not write, plus M1 into D power 1, that is D, plus M2 into D square, and so on, MK minus 1, P, D power K minus 1. Therefore, this is the message vector. That message vector is converted into polynomial form. This is the transform domain. Next, second point here is G of 1, comma, G of 2, and so on. G of n are called as the generator sequences. Generator sequence. When input to the convolutional encoder is m is equal to 1 comma 0 comma 0 and so on. See this figure. These are the generator sequences. G of 1, G of 2, and G of n. These are the responses of these adders. Impulse responses, G of 1, G of 2, and G of n are the impulse responses of these adders. When input to that convolutional encoder is M is equal to 1, comma 0, comma 0, and so on. Therefore, G of 1, comma G of 2, and G of n are called as the impulse responses of the adders, modulo two adders. When input to the convolutional encoder is m is equal to 1 comma 0 comma 0 and so on. Individually, impulse responses are represented by G of 1 is equal to G0 of 1, G1 of 1, G2 of 1, and so on, Gm of 1, where M is the number of flip-flops will require to store the previous successive bits, or M represents the state of the convolutional encoder. M represents the state of the convolutional encoder. Convert this G of 1 generator sequence 1, that means X of 1 is equal to G of 1. Is the impulse responses of the modulo 2 adder. When input to that convolutional encoder is 1 comma 0 comma 0 and so on. That G of 1 is converted into polynomial form. Polynomial form of G of 1, that means G of 1 of D is equal to, this one is LSB, this one is MSB, G0 of 1 into D power 0, D power 0 is nothing but 1, G1 of 1, D power 1, plus G2 of 1, D square, and so on. Gm of 1, and D power m. Similarly, G of 2 is the impulse responses of the modulo 2 adder. 2, when input to that convolutional encoder is 1 comma 0 comma 0 and so on, the representation is G0 of 2, G1 of 2, G2 of 2 and so on, Gm, last m. Based on the number of registers, that m value. convert this into polynomial form, g2 of d is equal to, this one is LSB, this one is MSB, g0 of 2 plus g1 of 2 d plus g2 of 2 d square and so on, gm of 2 d power m. Last sequence is g of n, nth modulo to add is g of n, that is equal to g0 of n, g1 of n, comma g2 of n and so on, gm of n. Convert this into polynomial form, gn of d is equal to g0 of n into d power 0, g1 of n d power 1, g2 of n d square, gm of n into d power m. Here g of 1 is equal to x of 1 into d. Here x of 2 of d is equal to, here x of n of d is equal to, like that. When input to that convolutional encoder is m is equal to 1 comma 0 comma 0 0, like that. And third one is x of 1 comma x of 2 and x of n are the outputs of the convolutional encoder. These are, convert this into polynomial form, x of 1, the representation is x of 1 of d, next x of 2 of d and so on, x of n of d, like that. Therefore x of 1 of d is equal to, x of 1 of d is equal to first modulo 2 adder output in polynomial form is equal to g1 of d, generator sequence of that modulo 2 adder 1, into, when input is 1 comma 0 comma 0 comma 0 and so on, into m of d. Second one, x of 2 of d is equal to g of 2 into g of 2 of d into m of d, x of 3 of d is equal to g 3 of d into m of d, g of 1d g of 2d, g of 3d are the generator sequences of that modulo 2 adder when input to the convolutional encoder is 1 comma 0 comma 0 and so on. Last one is x of n of d is equal to g of n of d into m of d. These are the outputs of the convolutional encoder, which is here the polynomial form representation is x of 1 of d and x of 2 of d and so on, x of n of d. Here the polynomial representation of generator sequences g of 1 into d, here g of 2 of d and so on, g of n of d. These are the m, m1, m2, and so on, m represents the state of the convolutional encoder. with this that analysis completed, in the next video I am going to solve the a problem related to these expressions.